to round 12 of Magoos Corner. I'm your host, Trevor Gregg, and we'll start off in Division 6. And it was Brahma Lodge who hosted Lockleys, and in the end it was Brahma Lodge in a close game, 10 points, 9-12-66 to Lockleys 8-8-56. So nice win there to Brahma Lodge. Goal kickers for Brahma Lodge were Britos with 3, Rugley also with 3, Hennigs, Ryan and Lehman. Best players were Solomon, Tranter, Lehman, Britos and Smith. For Lockleys, it was Scambertera with 2, Kamara, Dan also with 2 apiece, Finlay and Footy. Dan, Ascoli, Craig, Bradford and Faroor getting in the best players for Lockley. So nice one there to Brahma Lodge. It helps them out at the moment in their current position on the ladder in third. Then we move down to Fort Reserve in West Croydon, host Fitzroy. It was a nice day out there for the Hawks at 16-16, 112 to Fitzroy's 8-9-57. Goal scorers, Emery with 4, Persh with 3, Weitra, Smith, Big, Meadax, Matthew Mellor with 2, Sean Anderson also chipping in with a couple, and Longman. Best players was Goods, Clavel, Smith, Emery and Weitra. And for Fitzroy, it was Muldoon with 2. He had Eshbank, Smart, Rayner, Kale, Eblin and Manchef chipping in. And best players for Manchef, Eblin, Harvey, Eshbank and Rayner. So nice result there for West Croydon, who are going along nicely at the moment. So it was a good result. Ingle Farm hosted Central United. It was 21-22, 148. The Central United won 7-13, so a little bit one-sided. Goal kickers with Brady, Tilka with 4 apiece, Cobbing with 3. It's Stair, Brinkley, also getting in with a couple. Stair, Tilka, Della, Hughes and Fry getting in the best players for Ingle Farm. And for Central United, Gamble kicked the only goal. It was Coulter, Gamble, Hudson, Bennett and O'Brien getting in the best players. So Central United sitting there in the bottom of the ladder at the moment and don't look like that'll change. Next game was Smithfield hosting Mawson Lakes, and Smithfield quite easily 26-12, 168 to 17-13 for Mawson Lakes. So very good result for Smithfield, one that we did obviously so that Smithfield will get the chocolates on that one. Matthews had a nice day out with 7, Nisbet kicked a bag, Lane with 3, Stocks with 3, and a whole host of others also getting on the score sheet. McGrath, Millwood, Matthews, Nisbet and Clark getting in the best players for Smithfield. For Mawson Lakes, Douglas with the only goal, Hull, Curtis, Powell, Nichols and Turner getting in the best players. So a hard day out there for Mawson Lakes. And unfortunately, on that one, we had to do it with a bye. So looking at the ladder at the moment, with Trinity and Smithfield with 9 wins and 1 loss, Brahma Lodge at 9-2, Ingle Farm 6-5, and Lockleys with 5-6. So there's a bit of a game on for the fifth spot, which West Croydon are right on the case. They're about 7 percentage points behind Fitzroy, Mawson Lakes and Central United without the win. So looking at the goal scorers for this year, so the leading goal scorer is Matthew Lehman from Brahma Lodge with 44, Dwayne Nisbet from Smithfield on 30, Brian Rosley from Brahma Lodge on 18, Matthew Perry from Trinity Old Scholars with 18 and Jamie Lane with 17 from Smithfield. So looking ahead at round 13, Fitzroy hosts Ingle Farm. I think this one here will be... I think Ingle Farm will get the job done quite easily here. Lockleys host Smithfield at Lockleys Oval. Smithfield quite easily. Just looking at where everything's sort of working out for Smithfield at the moment. They're having a very good season. And Mawson Lakes host Trinity Old Scholars. So Mawson Lakes having a tough week last week, and it's only going to get tougher against Trinity. They haven't had a lot of score against themselves this year, but hard day out for Trinity. Central United host Brahma Lodge at Mocklin Reserve. For me, that would definitely have to be West Croydon, and they'll get it done quite comfortably. And West Croydon have the bye. So all you've got to do now is just log on to the SA Footballer magazine and make sure you subscribe, and we'll catch you again next week.